yard, 10-949, 104.
We're special people.
Ho! We did not come to arrest anybody. We did not come, you know, to disrupt traffic, to shout obscenities, or burn flags, or to confront anybody physically. We came here for meetings.
Well, and then every time we came here, we couldn't even get in.
All these connections that we were supposed to make have been shut down to us. And so we're living in a rat hole, and we're not staying in this rat hole. So we're coming here to tell you to find us a better place. That's it.
And every request that has been made by your advance people has been met.
We're going to sleep. That's where we're going to sleep.
Let me finish. Let me finish.
We have made a thing yet. Said nothing.
I have said that we have bent over backwards literally to cooperate with you.
All I can do is repeat that we were informed that you'd made your own arrangements.
Do you want to come over there tonight and bring your family over there?
There's been no money coming in to amount to the crap. There's been no nothing except we got medical facilities available, and that is about the extent of what we've got. Where there was no housing until Martha Fritz and George Mitchell and those all got hot. They cut us off. People lied to us. We aren't going. We're going to a departmental auditorium. Let's go over there and deal with this thing right.
No, we don't want to.
Sure, we got an auditorium.
We can't leave.
Well, let's stay here.
Of the largest amount of space is at St. Stephen's Church right here, and that's where we're staying at right now. Now, no fault of yours or ours or theirs, but there's rats there. And we brought children with us, Bob.
I know.
Okay, now, the confrontation is not here. It's trying to get Interior to turn loose some assistance to help us free up the armory and other places where there's showers, running water, and no rats.
I don't believe.
Damn it. At this rate, we can get you the armory if it's already got things scheduled in it.
They have no one that wants to stay in here and barricade the building and go on with the decision of the steering committee. Will you please stand up?
Oh, unanimous, huh?
Okay, that's the police are out, so they can't get over the GSA. They have riot people over there ready to come over right now. The other thing is we have to, once we secure the doors, anybody that wants to leave the building, we let them leave.
Now listen, we've got to be able to get in and out. Let me put this sandwich on here.
When you left this town with your windows down and the wilderness inside, let the exits pass, all the tar and glass, till the road and sky. Strangers in this town, they raise you up just to cut you down. Oh, Angela, it's a long time coming in. In your Volvo lights lit up green and white with the city's own signs, but you held your course to some distant war in the corners of your mind. From the second time around, the only love I ever found. Oh, Angela, it's a long time coming in. your fingers in fist. Did you hear the notes, all those static codes in the radio bits? Strangers in this town, they raise you up just to cut you down. Oh, Angela, it's a long time coming. Oh, Angela, spent your whole life running away. Hold me, let. Hold me, let. Vacancy, hotel room, lost in me, lost in you.
The teepee open. There's Humvees driving up on the main road that goes to the camp. That's been up in the center of camp for a while. Someone's sitting on the apex of where the points of the top of the structure meet, basically like straddling it, so it seems like they're going to stay there. Yeah, there's four Humvees pushing forward with some sort of mobile field force on foot behind them, moving south in a line. So there's tents being cleared sort of in the northeast corner of camp. That's where the MRAP armored vehicle is parked. There's some Humvees there as well. We're seeing officers in tactical gear, probably from the West Dakota SWAT unit, going in with their automatic rifles and clearing tents there. Bees moving through on some kind of patrol. The Humvees with what looks like officers with automatic weapons are slowly advancing. Area that you can see like a SWAT team advancing with weapons. Probably about to clear that structure there. And while that helicopter's flying so low, it's like sucking debris up from the ground. The law enforcement personnel that we're looking at right now are visually indistinguishable from soldiers in a war zone.
In the light, right here in the light, right here in the, hold me and don't you ever let this die.
rest of the people.
In the daytime, back even, hold me in don't you ever let this down. In the light, in the daytime, back held on hold like a noose, like a rope. Got a medicine, take no mercy on him. Poisoned his blood and burned out his throat. Enough is enough, he's a long way from home. Days of my youth wasted on selfish fools. You ran for the hills from the hand you were dealt. I flew far away, as far as I could go. Your time is running out, and I'm a long way from home. Laid up in bed, you were laid up in bed, holding the pain like you're holding your breath. I prayed you could sleep, sleep like a stone. You're right next to me, but you're a long way from home. Hospital gowns never fit like they should. We yelled at the nurse, didn't do any good. More morphine, the last words you moaned. At last I was sure that you weren't far.